Good morning from Mesa, Arizona. Rabbit hole day two, beautiful skies. Currently in Arizona, it's 61 degrees. Today is Wednesday the 19th. And it's a beautiful day. It's a blue sky. Just absolutely gorgeous. They have not been directly spraying stratospheric aerosol injection. They hit us hard and they've let up. They've been spraying outside of the city somewhere because it's been blowing in. But we're about to have record temperatures here in Arizona. Wow, for December, go figure. Well, about time to go. Here's a couple pictures just to show you what the sky looks like around my house. Beautiful blue, no geoengineering. It's a gorgeous day in Mesa, Arizona. Hope you all have a great day. Make the best of it. And if there's geoengineering in your sky, please report it. That's all I got for you. It's Carver 13. Have a great day.